rather be uncomfortable here, now, in training, or under the bright lights. Uncomfortable isn't a choice, but where your experience is. Created Brooke. We've brought her back down to zero essentially and rebuilt her back up. She was a home run hitter before, where she was going to excel in some of the power events and some of the shorter things, but then the other ones, anything endurance based or athletic based or longer, she was going to suffer. Instead of just playing that game of this is who you are, we stripped her down to nothing essentially and rebuilt her back up. And this year, I believe she's poised for something great. She is a contender. She is going to surprise a lot of people. She is a complete athlete.
I don't feel like I'm sacrificing anything. I make choices.
Every day you have the choice to give everything you have to every moment, to live into that present moment with every ounce of your being, or you can take it easy way. You can commit yourself with everything. You can take ownership of it. You can come away with a level of pride that is reserved for you, or you can live a life of complacency, and nobody knows the difference. That's the hard thing. Nobody knows the difference about those small little choices except for you and that guy in the mirror.